Hello, I'm Antoine Wade. I'm a fine arts major at the University of South Carolina, Aiken, and I'm teaching summer art classes at Aiken Center for the Arts. I love for art to be perceived as just as important as math or science or social studies. A lot of times in high school, middle school, or elementary school, we just see art as one of those things you just do for fun or just like an activity. I feel as though if more people took art serious and used their passion for art, we can have even better artists, not only artists, but the depression rate would be very low compared to what it is now. Art benefited me for various reasons. One in particular is I dealt with depression, and with depression, it just wants you to shut away everything and shut away everyone, but art just gives me that relief where I don't feel alone. Benefits art provides for the youth are an outlet for kids to express themselves. Coming from someone that dealt with depression, a lot of times art just gives you that outlet to be from the outside world, giving them a perspective of your world. And with me, that's just one of the biggest things that I want kids to understand and for them to feel that they're not alone. And arts just gives you that drive and you become something more than yourself.